Hi, my name is Jacklyn Dougherty, and today we're going to be talking about the Cm chords. So, they're like this. That is root position. The first inversion will be... That is the first inversion. Second inversion is going to be... And then you bring yourself back to root position. That is how you do the Cm chord from root position, first inversion, and second inversion. Much love. See you soon.